County has a long, long musical history. I don't think you can throw a golf ball without hitting a musician in Surrey County. Everybody put your hands together and welcome the Biscuit Eaters of Surrey County.
Thank you. is to Molly, and she's 4. And I also have another son, and he's 16, and he's out here working somewhere, and he's actually a student here at Wilkes Community College.
Great program.
guys are in the guitar class with Chester McMillan, and they're going to play a little Wild with Flower, which we love Doc Watson's version of that.
Thank you.
Y'all don't go far. We got a big tree about 1 o'clock. Wyatt Ellis is going to be here. And if you have not seen him play the band, you got to look close because he is fast. See you back at 1 o'clock.